Here is a part file with DIM expert dimensions and tolerance called out. When I run tolerance-based machining, the turn features are recognized and assigned a specific strategy for machining.